I think that the interview went very well. I think that I learned a bit more about how specific the jobs that I wanted to go into are, and how it's not just like one general thing. There's a lot more that I can do that can be more specific in it. And I think that the next time I go to an interview, I want to be a bit more confident and to talk a bit more and get my ideas across more.
It went a lot better than I was thinking. They were nice fucking friendly people. I learned quite a bit from it actually, like what I could improve on in the future. One of the things could be writing notes, like questions. I had a list of questions, but mine went blank at the time because I was listening to what they were saying, thinking things like, oh yeah, my mind went blank and I should have wrote some notes. I asked them how did they get to their position where they are now, and yeah, they were just telling me how they got into it. Some of the courses that they were saying, they don't even exist now because all of the examples have changed, but yeah, I've still learned from it. I originally picked building surveying. They said that a job like that was actually quite rare. There's not a lot of jobs out there, so they advised me to just look into a few other jobs, just in case.
Yeah, I think the interview went really well. They showed me basically the ins and outs and talking about the Skills Academy and how they would help me and tell me about the industries they worked in for architecture and quantity surveying, as it was a bit of thing. Yeah, it was really helpful. I mean, what would I do differently in the interview? Always come with prepared answers at the end and ones that are relevant that you generally take in. Everyone starts from somewhere and you have to have that main drive towards success.
I want to be a civil or structural engineer, and I've learned from today that I'm more of a hand-on person rather than